Hi, my name is Nate Kinnear. This is my wife, Sharon, or the owners of Coffee Connection.
It's a great little coffee shop in Hilliard, Ohio. It started as a vision of ours to be the hands and feet of Jesus, a place where people could come to connect that's warm and inviting, that's truly fresh roasted coffee all about the people.
So the overall mission of Coffee Connections are two things: loving your neighbor and serving your city. So everything we want to do here at the shop, or interaction with the community, or interact with the people that come in, is loving our neighbor and serving our city. So the atmosphere we wanted to create at Coffee Connections was to create a coffee shop that you would find in the inner city of Columbus, but would also be welcoming to families. So in the main house here, we have your typical coffee shop. You got couches, coffee tables, and places for people to do meetings and share events and ideas of what things are going around in the community. But then we also have a building behind us, and we call it the Annex. And the bottom floor is a whole multi-use level that could be moved around, and then also a whole kit space on the second floor. So it doesn't matter where you are on the age spectrum, you can still be welcome and still come to connect at our spot.
So we moved to Hilliard 4 years ago in 2013, and we decided to make Hilliard our home. We have four daughters. Annika is 7, Eliza is 5, Ariella is 3, and Adelina is 16 months. We have just fallen in love with the community. The relationship with the community is so important because it's not about just what you can do for us in keeping our business open, but rather what we can do together to make a difference, to make an impact.
Hi, welcome to Coffee Connections. How are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Good, what can I get for you?
Good, I'll do a large maple latte.
Fantastic, we'll get that going for you. Anything else for you?
No, that's it.
Very good. The coffees that we offer here at Coffee Connections range from a wide variety, from light roast to dark roast. I'm always trying new things, from new different blends to new different single origin coffees.
You can also get espresso-based drinks. You can get other non-coffee drinks, because believe it or not, when the coffee shop opened, I didn't drink coffee.
Neither did I. We both didn't like coffee.
I do now. I love it.
But it's changed our lives.
So we make our own chai tea concentrate in-house. We also have ciders and hot chocolates and other variety of options. So it's really a full-service cafe for you.
So as our customers come in, we want to ask them questions about how they're doing, how's life going, what can we do to help them out. So more than just, here's your cup of coffee and go, it's more like, what can we do to add into your life? Because that's really what matters. Coffee is just a medium to create the relationship, because we all need something deeper inside of us, and if we can add that a little bit into somebody, to me, we've done a great job.
So if you want to find more information about what's going on here at Coffee Connections, you need to check out our website or Facebook. It's a great way to find out the latest information and the most up-to-date information about all of our events and upcoming activities. Thanks so much for taking time to listen to our story. We can't wait to hear yours when you come in to get a coffee.